Russian President Vladimir Putin has accused the West of sowing hatred and Russophobia over Moscow's war in Ukraine. He made the comments during a Victory Day parade in Moscow, commemorating the Allies' triumph over Nazi Germany in 1945. Thousands of soldiers, as well as a stream of military hardware, including armoured vehicles, air defence systems and ballistic missiles, have been shown off during the parade in the capital.